Господа!
This is why I always tell people the major issue with the youth of this generation is immorality. Yes, immorality. You see youth, boy and girl, doing things. If you can abstain from immorality, you see how you make progress in life. This is something that if you embrace it, your life will change. What are you doing with women or boy and girl hanging out together inside corrupt?
Let's not if you embrace immorality.
No, don't embrace immorality. You embrace God and live immorality. That's what I'm trying to say.
You get it?
No matter how the girl is tempting you, say no. Say no. Don't fall for temptation. It's written here.
Father, please, I am sorry for interrupting your meeting.
Oh!
Father, what is it?
Father, I am finished.
Father. Ada Adeyemi.
She's pregnant.
And she has refused to tell me who is responsible for her pregnancy, Father. Father, you know how I've been suffering to take care of my daughter, to raise her in the fear of God.
Yeah.
What way did I go wrong, Father? Where?
Oh! Ada. This is not even something to be surprised about. You know what I'm talking. You know. Huh? What is the problem? Why can't you just stay in one place like a decent girl? Why do you always want to bring shame and disgrace upon this parish? And you are the president of the girls' organization. Okay, what example are you showing now? Let me ask you, who is responsible for this pregnancy? Because I don't know why even the boys cannot even keep the thing in between their legs in one place. Whoever is responsible for this thing, Ogun will kill that person. Yes, we need to know who is responsible.
I don't know if it's necessary, sir.
It's necessary, don't tell me that. It's necessary.
No, I'm not saying, I'm not arguing.
Yeah, Ogun will kill the person. Yeah. Thunder will fire the person.
Yes, sir, speak up!
So, see the person now, let us know where to direct the thunder. Who is responsible for this pregnancy?
Fathers don't use thunder.
What is it? You can use whatever I want to use. This is a case of immorality, like I was telling you.
Yeah, very correct.
You can use thunder, lightning,
no, because anything. People hear that you're using thunder. I don't know what they would think, sir.
Come, who is responsible for this nonsense?
Is that a question?
Do you even know why I'm not surprised? Because I saw this in Revelation. I saw it already. Thank God that he revealed these things to us before time. Ada, who is responsible for this nonsense? Because that person is definitely going to spend Christmas in jail. Yes, ma'am. Yes. The person does not deserve Christmas rice. You must tell us who is responsible for this nonsense. And me, I will make sure that person spends Christmas in jail. Yes, now.
It depends, sir. Yes. Yes.
Of course, now. The person must spend Christmas in jail. The person does not deserve Christmas rice. Who you not pick on any rice? Tell us for the last time, who is responsible for this rubbish? Madam, just calm down. She will talk. She will talk. Talk fast now. So his father, you want to implicate me again?
Efe,
sir,
I'm checking for the person. There's nobody there.
Efe,
sir,
she's pointing at you. You are looking at the wall. Is it wall that got her pregnant?
No, she did like this.
There is any other person?
She's like this
is a wall. It has ended there. Are you anybody there?
Sir, this is a church. It can be spiritual.
Efe,
sir,
do you have a hand in this?
I don't know, I'm not a doctor, sir. I can't really have it.
Efe, do you, in fact, first of all, do you know this girl?
Everybody know her now.
Efe,
sir.
Did you log into her website? Did you leak her cell promo? Did you enter her OPO? Or did you connect to her
hotspot? Sir, in fact, let me talk. Let me talk. Yes, because talk. This thing is not looking like, because I don't want to say anything. It's not looking like, we have over like 500 youths in this village. I can guarantee that 450 have done what you're asking me now. You understand? I've not spent more than 2 minutes, 55 seconds with this girl.
That means she's community borehole now.
That's what I'm saying. Not so it's not like when I went to even, it cannot be me that's responsible for that pregnancy.
But she's pointing you now.
I'm not myself, I'm impotent. On Sundays. And it's on Sunday that me and her met. I know something I've done it 4 times, 5 times. It's even information.
How many did you do?
No, I was trying to even counsel. This is what happened. This was counseling that I was doing. And I said, okay, let me even see what people are enjoying so that I can know what to say to her. That's the problem, bro.
So did you enter or did you not enter?
On a Sunday when I was not active.
Was he the last person to enter? Is it last?
Exactly. So if I'm the last, how did I build it?
The last person will carry the cross. Because you enter, you not close the door, you left it open. So you enter. So it's you.
I know myself. I've never impressed.
What is your plan for this girl now?
I don't have plan for her.
You must marry
her. I don't have plan for myself.
You have to marry her.
What kind of thing is this now? Am I the only one that slept with this girl? Girl, where everybody they manage. You reach my turn now, you want to hook me with marriage.
Okay. You must marry her. Okay. You want people to be calling her second hand? Or fairly used? Or roughly used?
Father, this is how it was. People come to you and say, we want to get married. This is not you forcing marriage on people.
But I don't like this thing. It don't happen, it don't happen. You cannot live her like that.
It does not happen. Where is the evidence now? The one that did it.
If you marry her until she gives birth, in DNA test come out, who know what to do.
If you will not marry her, I said to myself, it's not possible.
If you must marry her.
I'm not, sir.
As I join you both in holy matrimony, this is a sign and a proof that you cannot impregnate a girl in my parish and leave her.
Ada, give Efe your hand. Hold the hand.
Ada, I can see the hand.
Hold the hand.
Yala.
Repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed. If you remove it from that finger, put it in the right finger now.
But that is divorce finger.
Remove it, which divorce? Never marry, one divorce. Put it in the right place. Repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed.
I be wed.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer, for poorer.
So that nobody is rich here. In poorer.
The death do us part.
Well, nobody is dying here now. The death do us part.
One more time. Till death do us part.
One more time. Till death do you part.